Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Today, since Preston made me play Outlast, I'm making him play Hotline Miami, one of my favorite games of all time. Not because it's so violent, but because it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, I've never played. So,
yeah.
I've seen some things.
It gets difficult.
I'm sure it does. So, I guess without further ado, I'll just
press start game!
You. Yeah. Maybe. I mean, it only makes sense. Phone calls.
And who do we have here? Oh, you don't know who you are? Maybe we should leave it that way?
You can hear this voice.
Well, I know you. Look at my face. We've met before. Haven't we?
Hello? I don't know who you... I don't know you. Why are you here? You're no guest of mine!
I can't tell if I did the same voice for those two.
I don't even remember.
Do you really want to know? Want me to reveal who you are? Knowing oneself means acknowledging one's actions. As of lately, you've done some pretty terrible things.
You don't remember me. I'll give you a clue. Does April the 3rd mean anything to you?
Oh shit, he rhymes, son.
I believe that was the day of our first encounter. You look like you might be remembering something.
Dot dot dot.
I don't think he said dot dot.
He did not.
I think he paused.
He did pause.
Welcome to your apartment.
It looks so inviting.
Yeah. Go over to that phone over there. Got a cool.
One new message. Beep! Hi, this is Tim at the bakery. The cookies that you ordered should be delivered by now. Lists of ingredients are included. Make sure that you read them carefully.
Click.
I also just realized that I have my clicky keyboard, so I apologize for any clicky noises you may hear.
You're gonna hear a lot.
The target is a briefcase. Discretion is of essence. Leave target at point F32 inside the dumpster. Failure is not an option. We'll be watching. Alright then.
You can leave right now and get into your brand new DeLorean.
Yeah, no, it's the 90s, man. Late 80s. Not 90s.
Richard.
That's the only mask you can get right now. You could have just clicked the...
Oh, yeah,
alright, so when you go through doors, it slams into people's faces.
Right.
And you can automatically do a finisher on them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So...
Bitch!
You gotta keep clicking. Clicking. If you have a weapon like a knife weapon, or like a slashing weapon, it's a one-hit thingy. But if you have like a bashing weapon, like a baseball bat, you do the same thing, but you get more points.
Right, okay.
And then combos are a big thing in this game, but this first level, it's going to be directly combos. You should try throwing that weapon at him. If you, when you go through the door, if you press right-click, or if you right-click, it'll throw the weapon at him. Or it'll kill you. Get ready to see harder restart a lot.
I got this. I got it figured out. Hold on. Just give me a second.
Okay.
Bitch!
Now if you finish him before he gets up. They will get up after finish, or if you don't finish him.
Alright.
Now I'm not gonna give you any advice. If you die more than 3 times, I will give you advice.
Bitch! Oh shit!
I will say that knives are probably my favorite weapon in this game.
Beep. shit. God damn it. I should have walked onto him.
In there.
Oh shit, I didn't even see the other guy. God damn it. I need to pay more attention. Alright. Alright.
Yeah, definitely follow their pattern before you,
bitch!
And I'll let you know if, like, you're gonna be in a level of guns. Is it? I'm sure it's the next one we'll have.
These guys.
Dead door's locked. I would wait till right till you get to the doorway, stab him, and then run after that other guy. But lock on to that guy. That way you do it in one fail swoop. So like when he gets to about there, strike him and then go after the next guy.
No, I should have thrown it. I could have thrown it there.
Yeah, knives have a chance of throwing it at their head and killing them instantly. Only problem with that is you don't. But it's so cool. Yep. All right, we got three guys. And just remember that Shift is your friend.
Yeah.
Your dear old CNI dog friend. You could kite him. Just saying.
And this guy, that guy too? Oh yeah, he's the target, I'm assuming, right?
Briefcase is the target.
Oh yeah, right. Ah!
Oh, thank God you're here. I needed some help. just so you know, you can't let go of that briefcase. You're gonna have to fight him with it, and it's a bashing weapon, just saying.
Alright, that makes sense. Hi! Oh shit!
Yeah, that's why I kind of brought that up.
Oh fuck. Alright, we got this. We got this. I'm a pro now. Yeah. Okay, car. Spooky. In an alleyway.
Yeah.
Dumpster. Who's there? I can hear you. I know you're there.
Doesn't he look familiar?
Maybe a little bit.
You didn't have to kill him.
I totally did.
No, you did have to totally kill him. You dick. It's definitely, it seems like one of those things where if you're trying to just sit there, it takes him a lot longer than most enemies to kill you. So it's trying to say if you like you want to try to kill him first. So it's kind of like, oh god, what have I done? Let's see what grade you got. Click.
Yeah,
generic. You play it generically. It'll also tell you how you play it. So like if you're a shooter, yeah, you shot a lot of things. If you were really sneaky. Oh, got a new mask.
Ooh.
Rems.
Rasmus.
I was thinking of Egypt.
Hey, bud. How are they, man? I haven't seen you around. Thought something might have happened.
He's more like hippie, like, whoa, man. Thought something might have happened to you. You seemed really down over losing your girlfriend. Don't you remember seeing you after that? Maybe we should talk about something else, man.
Yeah, dude. Good idea.
So, out for a midnight snack, come in. Oh, don't worry about it. It's on the house, man. Good seeing you. Have a nice night, man. Don't eat my red cookies, man.
Can I?
Nope. Can't even use the bathroom.
Hello, it's Linda. I need a babysitter right away. Got a few kids that need to be disciplined here. I'm at East 7th Street. Make sure you have a long talk with them. They really need someone to get through to these rascals. And like last time, please be discreet. Click.
I think you can look at that stuff on the kitchen table.
Thank you for subscribing to our newsletter. We appreciate your interest in our great cause. America is a tomb. It must be sworn together. So we have 50 blessings.
More!
First chapter, no talk. Use doors strategically. Richard.
Ramses. Rasmus, I did it again. Certain masks give you certain abilities. Like, there'll be one that you get to start off with a knife, one that you get to start off with, like, a drill. Secrets, there's, like, these, little letters you pick up throughout the game in each level that open up a secret, and it's, like, a different ending. But you have to solve the puzzle. And then I think it also helps you pick up the... Oh, wait, no. You can find masks throughout the levels, too, but you don't need that mask to find them.
I mean, it gives me a benefit, and this one's not showing me a benefit.
Yep.
So...